A big congratulations to Dana White, the UFC, to Vince McMahon, the WWE, and to our Emmanuel Endeavor Group. Look at the stock exchange. You'll see the video in a second. On the floor in New York today, going wild for this new venture, the TKO Group. They say, you build it, they will come. When Dana White got involved in the UFC, company wasn't worth much. Nobody was into it. And with hard work, blood, sweat, and tears, he turned it into a massive entity. Everywhere around the world, everyone knows UFC fighters. Everywhere around the world, everyone's trying to be a UFC fighter, trying to get into it. Of course, boxing is traditional, been around for a few hundred years, but in a very short time, 30 years. I don't think anybody 30 years ago would have ever thought that the UFC would merge with the WWE. And if you're saying that you thought so, then, hey, you better go fill out the lotto ticket with the numbers, because there's no way. Nonetheless, if you add, and I did the math, if you add all the social media followers of the WWE, YouTube, TikTok, Instagram, and Twitter, same thing with the UFC and Dana White's followers, you get to close to 300 million followers. And that's massive. They could crisscross. They could do fight weekends where Friday night is WWE, Saturday night UFC, or vice versa. They could have their sports stars cross over. And we've seen some of that already, but not officially, not at this level. I mean, there's so much that could be done here. And I think everybody wins. It's just something incredible. So check out the Florida Stock Exchange today, the reception they got. TKO, new era in combat sport and entertainment. Check it out.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.